Hi guys! Once again, this is Teacher SP and welcome to our math class. In today's video, we will be discussing the second topic of our Quarter 2, Week 1 in your Activity 2, Simplifying Ratio. Are you ready guys for your Activity 2? But if you have not yet watched the video of this topic, you better watch it first before you proceed in answering the activity sheets. For the direction in your activity 2, reduce its ratio to its lowest term. Let us read the problem. A string measures 4 yards and a curtain measures 20 yards. What is the ratio of a string to a curtain? Reduce it in lowest term. So, the ratio of a curtain to a string is 4:20. First, let us find the greatest common factor of both terms. So, the factors of 4 are 1, 2, and 4. The factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20. So, the greatest common factor of both terms is 4. Next, let us divide the ratio to the greatest common factor, which is 4. 4 divided by 4 equals 1, and 20 divided by 4 equals 5. So the lowest term for 4:20 is 1:5, or 1 yard is to 5 yards. This is the end of your instruction for your activity 2. If you got 4 and 5, you did a great job. Congratulations! But if you got less than 2, watch again the video to understand the topic. I know you can do it. Practice makes perfect. I hope you enjoy learning with me. Until next time, good luck!